Mr. Mikey with news announcements for St. John in Maxville, Kansas, on cable channel 3 and sandylandcenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, the 11th of May. It's 66 here at noon in the square. We're having a partly cloudy and windy day. 72, the high temperature. Then on Thursday, partly cloudy and 75. On Friday, sunny and 85. Then we go back into the 60s. Saturday, partly cloudy and 68. And Sunday and Monday, both have AM showers with 31% chance of rain and 40% chance of rain. And the high temperature on Sunday, 65, and on Monday, 67. Well, happy birthday today to Janice Moore, and happy birthday tomorrow to Pete Daly. We hope that you enjoy your birthdays. Well, we have some Recreation Commission trips. So May 12th is Sweets and Eats in Larned, Kansas with the Lunch Brunch. And then they're going shopping after that, and the fee's $5 for transportation. And then on Thursday the 19th of May, the Boot Hill Casino trip, and also the shopping mall. And they leave at 8 and they get back home at 5, and the cost is $10 for the transportation. Then at the library, there's a special workshop on grass-like plants. And they're very common out here, and we have a big variety of different grasses and plants here in Kansas. And it's on Monday, May 23rd, at the library, and it's 7 o'clock in the evening. And everyone is free, everybody ages 10 and older. So there's a wide variety of grasses, seeds, rushes, and similar plants. And this is from Barry Jones at Povera National Wildlife that will be presenting that plan. Then we have our menus, which are always very important, the senior fellowship meals. And in Maxville, let's see, today they're having baked pollock and macaroni and cheese. On Thursday, they're having oven-fried chicken and mashed potatoes with gravy. And on Friday, they're having barbecue rivette with sweet potatoes. Well, here in St. John, we're having baked fish today with black-eyed peas and rice. On Thursday, chicken strips with scalloped potatoes and creamed turkey on Friday with asparagus and tomato slices. And that's all of the menus and all of the news. There'll be all sorts of things happening at the schools. So this is going to be a busy month. The word of the day is this: life is not a cup to be drained, but a measure to be filled. This is Jim Lakey, and we'll hope that you're out there filling your measure.